Meanwhile, the couple from the Czech Republic, remember, they had world champions 5 years ago. BERANKOVA and Reni Novotny, now very successful professional skaters, world champions 5 years ago. And trying to fit that bill. Couple lying in 13th place. Skating to the film which was based on Chris Howarth's life story, The Mask of Zorro. Katerina Berankova and Otto DLABOLA. Actually, you look good in a mask.
Look a damn sight better, wouldn't I?
Yep, triple toes.
The fact she just doubled out.
Cross body. Take the mask off now. Again, not really round a third time on the split twist.
No, he did well to recover on that one.
Well, landed throw, triple salto.
I think he did, yeah. She's managed the 2.5 turns on those axle.
tricky one for the judges. To me, didn't quite have the pizzazz of Rodionova and Krukov, or really the technical difficulty, but the Azerbaijan couple, remember, they sort of fell apart in the second half after looking so good early on. These two didn't have the difficulty in the second half, but skated it pretty well. I don't know about you, Chris, I fractionally prefer the couple from Azerbaijan.
Yeah, I felt these two actually chose a great piece of music. It's a very descriptive course of music, but they didn't skate to it. They seemed to skate through the music. And that's always dangerous, especially, you know, when the music's so strong and telling a story. Here's a look at how it all began, and you can see it opening out halfway through that toe loop. Split twist, and catches her early, gets through it well. It's a difficult element, that. You can see plenty more couples this evening struggling with that one, I would imagine. Here, the side-by-side axles. She goes through with 2.5 turns. He just singles out on that. And there, just an example of her flexibility. Fantastic. Strange entry into this triple toe. It was going around the corner all the time. And even if she'd landed on the right foot, I think she'd have had trouble stopping the rotation on that one. Once you let it go around too far, you get quite a lot of swing on it. And if you're getting the rotation through the swing, it's so difficult to stop.
Box 4.
Katerina, BERANKOVA, Otto, DLABOLA, note pour la valeur technique.
Marks for technical merit.
Let's see if there's any movement. I have them in second place, but the judges look as if they're going to have them in first. 4-7 up to 5-0.
4-8, 4-7, 4-9.
The Czech judge, but also a judge from Azerbaijan.
Thank you.
For Mark's presentation. Well, true enough, the Azerbaijan judge has his couple in first place, but otherwise it's the Czechs first. Apart from the judge from Belarusia, 7-2 for BERANKOVA and DLABOLA.
Thank you.
Any of activity? Julia Opatas and Dmitry Polomachuk from the Ukraine still to go. But here on the ice, the last in this second group, Marina, KHALTURINA and Valeri ARTYUCHOV from Kazakhstan, 16th place, their position going into the free, and their music, the soundtrack to The Rock. Twist the first move. A little shaky on the landing.
Yeah, he seemed to catch her a little late, if anything. Could have been very nasty.
Next, the side-by-side jump, which should be the Salka. Oh, yes. How about that? The most difficult maneuver in their program, the throw triple loop. And they landed that as well. Very impressive start for these two. Continues, double axel, double toe loop.
What an opening, so crisp.
Ending. Well, they packed most of the difficulty, as most of them do, but particularly they did in the first half of the program. And it started so well, and I wouldn't say it fell apart, but it just lost its perfection, didn't it? There's Ottavio Cinquantis giving that press conference tomorrow morning with Prince Albert of Monaco.
Valeri Artyuchov.
Just next village down the road. So, royalty presence. And Chris Howarth is Prince Albert.
Well, I'm convinced that the temperature in here has got something to play. Yeah,
a stamina thing.
I do. I think the air is very, very dry and it's very warm. These guys are exhausted. At the end of the program, I'm sure his legs are completely gone. Just they were going through the motions with the crossovers. There's that split triple twist at the beginning. He was pumped up. There's no doubt about that when they started. The Salcos were phenomenal. Look at the synchronization.
It's still the best routine overall, best routine for me so far.
Oh yeah, without a doubt. And the other throw, she spots it so well.
Awesome.
Some good lifts in there.
Just as well, they're packing the routines in early on then with the difficulty.
That's right. I think that you'll find that some of the skaters are really going to struggle towards the end. Just unable to control that. She didn't get an awful lot of length on that throw.
That's when it started to go wrong, wasn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah. She singled out on the axle after that. And they had a strange slow section. The impetus of the program seemed to completely disappear. And it never really got going again. And that can happen sometimes. You take a breather, but you don't recover from it.
Oh.
If you get it slightly wrong, the sharpness goes, the ice, they say, is a little thin here. You're not totally hooked on that, but they say there's not much give, not much grip. And if you're getting it slightly wrong because you're tired, perhaps that exacerbates the situation.
Yeah, I think probably they'll get more grip tonight. I think the ice will be a little bit softer because of the temperature, so it should give them a little bit more grip. The blades should work better.
I have to believe you.
Thank you.
Well, you can have a go later.
Yes.
Marks for presentation.
4.8251, and look, yeah, good first places right the way down the board. They're second overall. As you can see, they're first on the night. They've won the three so far, but Berankova and DLABOLA lead overall. That might change later on. Unlikely, but it might. But well done, the KHALTURINA and ARTYUCHOV.
4.9.5.0.5.0. Thank you. A short intermission for resurfacing the ice.
Yes, so resurface going on. Plenty of warming up backstage. The couple still to come. The Germans, Kautz and Jeschke, Obertas and Paramachuk, Sargent and Burtz from Canada, Tiffany Scott and Philip Doulebon from the USA. They're in the next group. But that's some way down the line. There's confirmation that the Czechs lead from the Kazakhstan couple, who are leading on the night, and the Azerbaijan duo. Don't go away. We're going to take a break now, but we'll keep you right informed of what's coming up right after these messages. Hello again. Yes, we're just about ready now for the third group of the five groups this evening. You're watching the pairs free program here on the Côte d'Azur. Wonderful.